When cleaning a dome roof tank, the machine travels in a circular path. The hoist system that is normally mounted on the fixture is moved to the center of the roof and mounted on a pivoting bracket. The hoist, operated from the remote control, pays out cable, allowing the machine to move further down the tank roof.